Want to take this opportunity to request and advise our people, please do not take the guidance of prevention of COVID lightly. Please, please, please. This is a real disease and it is basically determined by our behavior, the so-called health behavior. Let us wash our hands frequently with soap and water. Let us put on masks covering the nose and the mouth anytime we go out of our houses to go to the public places. Let us avoid social gatherings where people are so many and squeezed up. Let us make sure at least we continuously talk about these things, continuously, because nobody knows the trajectory of this disease, whichever way it will go. You have seen it overrun very many mighty countries. You have seen it ravage very many people. It can even impoverish, because all the money might be channeled towards fighting disease. So I want to once more thank His Excellency the Governor for leading us in this direction. And as a department, we are fully committed to attend to our people and make sure that best practices are practiced.